Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we went and defended a rebel outpost from advent retaliation and ran into some, once again, new old enemies, chrysalids. They were quite interesting. We got plenty of corpses from them, about 10.
Pickings are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use the help.
I'm not really looking forward to see them again. Let's see what kind of situation we have with the engineers and scientists. 6 engineers and 5 scientists. So I think if we can find, we are going to try and get one more scientist at least. And we should get the shadow project done almost immediately. And then, alright, Niels is injured, so I'm going to train up a new Psy operative from Max Planck, I think. I really want to get to upgrading this, to get as soon as I can. Or to have two of my soldiers Psy operatives on there at same time. Anyway, let's just continue with our regular scanning work. Ominous glow. 7 days for Intel. Not right now, I need to check what else we can do here. Actually, we were building that relay, so let's go and do that first. Then we can go and get that intel. And as soon as I landed, we got new targets. Just my luck. So let's see. We can get engineer, but it's that vigilance and I'm not really looking. I'd rather stop something else. Plenty of supplies from that and scientist. Should I rather go and stop this? Because I'm not looking forward to face plenty or hidden faceless on every mission for month, but on other hand, I could use that scientist still. Yeah, I think I'll go and do this because we both need supplies and don't want those faceless. Very difficult mission. We are going to face heavy mechs, elite shield bearers, once again new enemy type, sectoids, Archon. Oh, looks like we are going to face everything here. Let's just head out there. And just give me a moment while I set up my squad here. And welcome back. Here's our squad. I'm taking a little bit of risk here because I only have Kailun and Darwin from my most experienced guys with me. Then got two squaddies and then got Potelmaius and Tesla as middle ground. There. Let's hope I don't regret this decision later on. Also, Potelmaius is equipped with those blue screen rounds, so hopefully I get to use them. Because I think I saw that there was plenty of those heavy mechanical enemies.
We've picked up a weak signal coming from a group of resistance operatives. Apparently, they've stumbled on the location of an Advent data vault storing files critical to the aliens' latest project. As far as we can tell, hostile forces also picked up on the signal, and they weren't about to leave anyone from the resistance alive. We're going in to sweep the site, eliminate all hostile forces, and find the assets.
Operation Star Chalice, starting now.
Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Only 8 turns to get there. Well, this will be fun. So, let's move Kylun here first. And then on this half cover. Tesla will be moved later, but first Potelemaios. I think I can safely dash him all the way here.
Rolling out.
And then followed by Saturn Pose. He can move all the way over here.
Go, go, go.
Next will be Heron, our sniper for the mission. Is there any good places for you to go? Doesn't really look like it. So, just stay with Pose this time. Then will be Tesla. Is that something that can explode? Well, hopefully not. I'm going to move him all the way over here. And lastly will be Darwin. He can move behind this tree here.
On Overwatch.
Oh dear. Don't see us. Don't see us. That does seem quite tasty, but I rather go and get as close to that as I can before actually triggering them. There's something that we could hack here, but and Tesla can't even see that, so I'm going to check it with Kylun.
System infiltration in progress.
Tesla can't even see those mechs there, for some reason. Ooh! 100% chance to get the... So basically I can't fail this one if I want to. But I rather save it for possibly later. So, first going to move Tesla in a little bit safer place here.
Rolling.
And you can hack that if
progress.
I can. Let's see what you can get from there. Another concealment one. This one I can actually fail. And I can target that mech and try to get control of it. I think I'll wait with that. I'll be moving a pose over here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Can't see anything from there. I could move him here, but if there's an enemy group here, he would be flanked there. I think I will be moving a Heron on full cover here. You can still see them, but yeah, I'm not going to start attacking that squad just yet. Potelmaios, I think I'm going to risk it with him and move him all the way over here. I still got a few guys left, so don't really have to worry about just yet. Nothing there, so I think I can move Kailun all the way over here.
Move now.
And Tesla. Tesla will stay behind, and I'll move Darwin up to this trash can here. Everyone else, just stay on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
That's way too close now. Maybe I should just start with this. I think I'll go with the What shall I go with? I kind of want to move everyone a little bit further away, but that would leave Tesla alone with them. And that I don't want either. I'll be trying to move Kailun over here to see if I can get that chest hacked. Not really. Not really, no. Yeah, I think I'll just have to do this like this. Going to move everyone a little bit further away from enemy. Darwin, move there and hope you don't trigger any groups there. This looks good. Few of my guys will be quite badly flanked if another patrol comes to us, but I think this is our best choice here, so overwatch. Overwatch. I should have, instead of going on overwatch, put the aid protocol on him. Going to leave Potelamaios and Bows as my backups, and everyone else on overwatch, and then starting with the Haywire protocol on heavy
me.
To see what kind of chances we have on him. Disabling it. Yeah, I think I'll go with that. 89% chance. Easily got that. I should have even gone with control enemy.
Got it.
Ooh. That didn't actually cause me to be discovered. That I didn't expect. So I think I'll can then can you can barely reach them, but yeah, I think I'll go and start out, because one of them is completely stuck there now for a few turns.
They've got our position!
And as they move now, they will run into overwatches.
I definitely got that one!
Good one. There's still that one left, but we can easily... We should be easily be able to deal with it. I can move Potelmaios all the way over here and fire at it. Might even kill it on this turn. There we go. That was easy.
You want some more? I'm spotted.
That was way easier than I expected. Well then, let's move... or actually... Yeah, I'm going to move Kailun here.
Trusting you here. Objective position confirmed.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
And... Actually, if I can do that on Tesla, yeah, I will try this on Tesla first, trying to get that full squad concealment. Easily got that. No need to worry about being discovered just yet.
You got access.
See me? They won't see a thing.
Going dark. In the shadows.
Should be spelling.
Now you see me?
This is going really well. I'll be moving Tesla all the way over here. He should be able to see that another that one, and we can use that later on if needed. While Kailun just hack out that chest, so we don't have to worry about the time limit anymore. I'll go with the lead on alien facility. Wouldn't have even gotten that insight either. Oh well. No need to worry about that time limit anymore.
We're good to go. They're on to me.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
Well, Kailun is kind of exposed now.
Heading out.
Oh well. Doesn't worry me too much. So next time I'm going to move Heron over here. And from there behind that. Suppose you go next to Darwin. And Ptolemaios on full cover behind that tree. And Darwin. You can also go on full cover behind that tree. But stay on Overwatch. Here comes in it. What's that?
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could be toxic. I advise caution, Commander.
Oh dear. That doesn't look good. So how do we want to deal with this? Can you... It doesn't look like it is robotic, so... Rose is... In not very good place, but... If I use Darwin, can you get that sectoid on inside and that big suit? Yes, you might actually be able to do that. There. It will reveal the rest of us, but it should remove that armor from that suit. And I'm not too worried about those sectoids. They most likely try to do some mind tricks, but I don't worry about those. Next is Bose. I kind of don't want to use him and keep Ptolemaios on cover, but I feel like I have to. I need this Andromedon down. I'll be removing his cover, so we have a little bit easier time against it.
They see me.
Next will be Bose. No. Heron, it's your time to show what you can do. Oh, wow. It's still alive.
Now what the hell is it doing?
What the? Yeah, what the? That's not fair. I killed it. But it's still alive. Yeah, I don't like that at all. Let's try killing with everyone else too.
Position compromised.
Combat protocoloid. Finally, it is down.
Position compromised.
That was starting to worry me. And I will be using Kailun to pick up that loot. What's and then retreating little bit back. Valerium core and advanced laser sight.
Heavier than it looks.
That wasn't good. That definitely wasn't good. I'll be retreating Kailun back where he was. That killed that sectoid. But we have Codex, another sectoid and mutant to worry about. And Darwin. Luckily he used that mind trick and it, even that failed. Miss? Of course you did that. And Muton is in Overwatch, so if I move Kailun, yeah, not. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. Can you know you're not that type of? Can you reach that mutant? You can. I could use you to remove that Overwatch, but I think I move. Yeah, I think I'll little bit repositioning here and then try to get that mutant. So I can move the rest of my guys out of there. Pause. Don't fail me. You failed me.
Not even close.
Could we be worse? I think. But how? That I don't know. I'll be moving Tesla over here to try to get that last. But meanwhile, I'll have to move the rest of my squad. Is that in effective range of that storm? I'll be taking a risk here. And you could try pistol them, but I think it can't even reach that. Yeah, I think I'll just go with reload on him. And Tesla, I'll be moving it over here. And you can't even hack that from there. So just try shooting at that sectoid. And that was a miss.
Missed the target.
You might be able to kill it if you hit. And with Mutant over there, I don't dare move you closer. And besides, you don't really have any good places to go there. So, just shoot at that codex. And you missed him. Or her.
Enemy,
it's more... more like her. I'll be moving... Kailun. I kind of want to move him here. Or... if I move him here,
okay,
and then reload, he should be able to stay on Overwatch with everyone else there. Could be worse. And you flanked it, Kyle. But luckily you missed. And then...
about to get burnt to a crisp!
Okay. That doesn't worry me too much. Tesla, you're quite far away from everyone. But I will move you over here. And you got the first chances to shoot at that sectoid, but give it a go anyway.
Target neutralized.
Good work. Then, let's see if I can... no, you can't see anyone. So... just move behind those trees.
Je me dirige vers la position.
And you can try to get that codex on pistol, but I rather try to take it out on one shot. Kylon's kind of stuck there, but I can do free reload on bows.
Oh yeah!
And then only 31% chance. I do remember what happened last time I tried this, but I wonder, can I actually do it while he's occupied like that? I doubt I can. Maybe you can get better shot on him from here. And I hope I don't trigger any other group. No, not much better chance from here either, but try it anyway. No luck.
Target's still up.
And it's still aiming at Kailun. What about you? Can I get Darwin? You might be able to see it from here. Can I get you even? No, I can't get on there and shoot at the same time. So go over that window and try to get that mutant down. Everyone is missing that him now.
That is not good. Train and ammo fast!
Hmm. Maybe Potelmaios can hit him from here.
Tired of waiting around.
42% chance. I need to free up the guy. Just my luck. Just my luck.
Burning through ammo fast.
Little bit further away and I could get him. I could remove his cover. But still, that leaves Kailun still my only one. I think Kailun can take one hit, even from that mutant. At least, I hope so.
You say so.
Move! Oh! That surprised me. But I need to use grenade on that mutant because only 36% chance to hit. I'm not going to miss once again. And just go on a pistol overwatch. And you're flanked. Of course. Missed. Ah! No such luck.
Too close to the heat!
Now, if I move Kailun over here.
Trusting you here.
And you can see him. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Only 23% chance there. If I move you on a full cover here.
Je bouge.
And then use grenade. I might be able to get him completely with that car exploding. At least I hope I can. No such luck. But it made it a little bit easier for me to deal with. Just go on a full cover behind that fence.
I guess that'll be okay.
What kind of chances I have? If I move Bose here, he should be able to take care of... No, you can't even see him. While Potelmaios... Yeah, go and take slash at that.
You can't handle me.
Good work. And you got promoted. How about... No, you can't move through there. And... trying to get the eyesight on his head is really hard. Maybe from here. No, you can't see him. Or was it that one? Oh, no, I don't think so. There was definitely one another. I'll be trying to go with Tesla and get that hack done. And why can't I hack again? Oh well. Stay on Overwatch there. Pose. Overwatch. Darwin Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I can't see him. Kylon, move
okay,
over
I'll
there.
Go.
You can't see anyone. Go and play on that slide.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Well, there's that Archon. Let's get the Tesla with the rest of the squad. But stay in inside this fence here. Pose, your flank there. I don't like that. We got... I don't like that Archon at all. But that has been clear already, so... Yeah. Can you get... him. Not with slash you can't. Or you can, but it's not fully effective.
Understood.
So stay on
that
full cover. And just shoot him. And it dodged. Or he dodged.
It's still up.
Heron can't see anyone. So move over there. And now pistol overwatch. While... Potelmaios jump down there. And finish off that Lancer. And Darwin, you can shoot at that Archon, but I think I rather move you over. Or I don't have enough ammo. going to use that free reload and then suppress that Archon.
Back online. Enemy locked on. On overwatch.
Needs to move, so well,
still moving.
But apparently it didn't need to move. Kylon will have to use his full squad heal now, I think. He got enough injured now for that.
This'll take the edge off.
Tesla is still too far away from everyone else. So let's just move him here. And then continue with this. Let's try with Ptolemaeus first. I need to reload. Well, luckily it's free.
Ready to go.
And moving him. Can I? It wouldn't kill him, but I think I'd rather move him just inside here and try my luck shooting at him. Well, it was a miss.
Adjusting aim.
But it should open him for Bose to try his luck. Can you get shot on him from here? I'll be trying that. Yes, you can. 70% chance. Much better. That's him dealt with. Only Archon left.
Hostile neutralized. Running dry.
And Heron, you can't even see that Archon. So move over there. Maybe you can see him all the way from there then. And on pistol overwatch. I want to get the Darwin closer, but I don't want to get out of this cover. I kind of have to, so I can get a little bit closer to that Archon. And stay on overwatch. Well, you kind of hit him. Miss. Oh. That hurt. But now he's next to my guys over there, so should be a little bit easier, right? Tesla, that's all the way over there. Kylon. I think I'm going to move him here.
What's over there?
I'll be trying to hit him with the Kylon. Or Potelamaios. Potelamaios going will be moving in a little better cover and then shooting. 67% chance. Would you finish him off? Yes, if you hit, you finish him off, but I'll be trying to get a little bit of experience for bows first, so going to move him here and shoot that Archon there. If you kill it, great, you're most like... Ah. That wasn't good enough. Oh well.
I'm all out.
I got a Kylo left to try and take him out. And you missed.
Still
did something, some damage, but not good enough. Can I get the eyesight on him from here? I should still have three reloads left. Yes, I got one. Three reload and 49% chance.
Back in.
Take him out. There we go. And was that all enemies?
Status confirmed.
All yes, it was.
All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Was that second promotion for Darwin? No idea. 12 enemies and 11 turns. No records this time. Potelmaios did most damage and attacks. While Kylon took most hit and moved the furthest. Or not the most hits, but was shot at the most. That went surprisingly well, considering I didn't bring my main squad with me this time. Welcome home once again. Four guys got promotions. And only one who didn't get was Bose, and he was also one I kind of wanted to get promoted. Oh! Nice! I really like that serial. Powerful chainshot ability. Every kill will let him shoot again. Or get more. Ooh, nice. And implacable. Bonus move if I get kill. Yeah, I'll be taking that. Going to keep Potelmaios as our scout. Then Heron. Yeah, I'll go with long watch on him. Then Darwin got promoted. Hail of bullets or salvo? I'm still liking salvo a little bit more. So taking that. And then Tesla, our second combat hacker. Threat assessment. Little bit of... I kind of want to take covering fire. But threat assessment is also something I kind of want to get. Going to stick with combat hacker route. And we got Codex Brain, Autoloader, Air Trigger, Valerium Core, Advanced Laser Sight, and plenty of corpses and wrecks. So, Andromedon. The beings that inhabit the suits clearly come from an environment utterly hostile to humans. The corrosive substance they use as a weapon may be the equivalent of to water for them, but on this planet it's deadly. I theorized as how to the substance could somehow be used to our advantages as part of an explosive weapon system.
Hello, Commander.
175 supplies and Dark Event Alien Infiltrator contract. And Tesla is no longer shaken. It was about time for that too. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I will see you on next episode. Bye!